How's everybody doing today? Recently, we put a video on our Instagram using Active Track, using the DJI Ronin RS2 and a Blackmagic Pocket Cinema camera. So now we're going to explain to you exactly how we did that and got that Active Track on this camera right here. So let's begin. All right, so currently the camera is pretty much stabilized for the most part. Got a good enough job going for this little video. Next, we're gonna wanna, so we got the Raven Eye below here, which comes in the Pro Combo. Or you have to get it separately, remember that. And that's all linked up to here, all that, and I can do a separate video on that if you guys would like. So let's turn this all on, camera's on. Ronin is on. Now, for me, I use an iPad for this. Now we're gonna link up to the Raven Eye itself, which I just realized I did not put the arms out on. So we're gonna put these out just like that. Now there's a little button in the back that you hold until turns red to connect it. Now we go over to settings in the iPad. Everything is on and set up right now. So you go to Ronin, the DJI Ronin app. You're going to connect to Raven Eye. There we go. And it is now blue. So it looks like we are set. Now let's go back to this. Now we have this just like this. I'm gonna bring it over there to you actually. Just like this, so we have the screen right on here. So now let's get ourselves a moving target. I'm gonna go over there. You guys are just gonna keep watching this camera and then I'm gonna show you this. So, as you guys can see, the Active Track is currently following me. Give it a second to catch up because I'm trying to speed up. My speed is very low right now. You want to make sure your Active Track speed is high enough that it can actually track you. There we go. See how it's a lot faster now. So I just turned it up to 30. Now it's going nice and smooth for us. Alright, so now I'm going to show you just exactly what it looks like. This on here, that little green box, I mean, that's the Active Track that you draw, so you're going to touch that square to get rid of it. You're literally just gonna draw it around me. And then as I do that, I'm gonna let you put this sit right here so you can watch it. Now we're going to cancel this, return it to its natural position, recenter. Now, this was a crash course on how to do it. Wasn't really an too in-depth video, but I hope it gave you an idea of how to do all this. If you got more questions, let me know. I can definitely do a more in-depth video if you want. I can definitely do a few videos if you want on the Ronin itself. Again, this is a DJI RS2, so it's the heavier duty version of the Ronin. This is the Blackmagic Pocket Cinema Camera 4K, looking to upgrade to the 6K soon, the 6K Pro soon, but for now, we've got the 4K on here. Guys, hope you've enjoyed this video. I'm BigAl Entertainment. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me what you want to hear about. We out.